The following contest is the Royal Rumble match. Now, the two superstars that drew number one and number two will start the ring at the same time. Other superstars will join in the order they drew. This will continue until all 30 superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations occur when you are thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last superstar in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner and will go on to face the champion of their choice at WrestleMania!
The WWE Universe just exploded!
Introducing the participants. First, from Memphis, Tennessee, weighing in at 204 pounds, JoJo Post.
Well, this superstar wants to accomplish what many have deemed impossible and go on to main event WrestleMania. This superstar better get ready to be pushed to the limits.
When it comes to limits, Byron, I assure you, this superstar is equipped and ready to push back.
We are about to see something good.
Introducing the individual who drew number two from New York, weighing in at 228 pounds, a superstar!
The question hovering above this situation is, how bad do you want it? What are you willing to go through? How far are you willing to push yourself to win the Royal Rumble?
Rules are simple. Toss your opponent over the top rope, both feet hit the floor, and then you are eliminated.
First two contestants are in the ring, and this Royal Rumble is underway.
One of the most unpredictable matches in WWE. Strange bedfellows and backstabbing are common sights here.
Reversal on top of reversal. Reversal after reversal, proving they did their homework.
We're about to get another one.
Oh, springboard roundhouse. Frankensteiner.
Nicely done.
Here he is, guys, on a mission and ready for action.
Yeah, well, he better keep his head on a swivel. One mistake and he could be out of here just as quickly.
German.
Vicious right forearm.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
Set up for the Russian leg sweep.
Nicely done.
And now he's on the downside.
Yeah, he's being faced with a lot of adversity right now.
Entry number four. Who's it gonna be?
Spectacular counter into a dragon screw.
DDT.
The damage he's taking is starting to pile up.
Now here's someone who could change the complexion of this match in a major way.
Hoist their opponent all the way up.
Saxton?
Shut up, Corey.
Number five coming. Can you imagine if Saxton is the number five entry?
Well, I didn't bring my boots, but...
There he is. He looks focused on the task at hand.
You can see the fire in his eyes from here.
He's got the answer for that one.
Byron, you see any benefit to the all-out approach in a match like the Royal Rumble?
Sometimes it's good to go broke in this match. If you can come in this ring and clean house, your dominance just might give you the mental advantage against the rest of the field.
Every person in the Rumble has the same opportunity you do, and they're probably just as nervous. If you establish dominance, that might be the edge it takes to win this match.
We're about to find out who enters next.
Kisser. Didn't see it coming.
Oh,
to 7 already?
Here he is, and he's geared up.
I would get out of his way if I were in the ring.
Uh-oh, this could be it.
He steers clear of contact.
Swaps him away to get out of danger.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Improving a bit slippery for them there.
Get him into the corner. Guys, it's almost time for our next competitor.
We are about to see number 8 now.
He's looking a little off balance.
Superstars right now really trying to prove who the better man truly is.
He's absorbed some damage already.
We're about to get another one. Here it is.
Rolling cutter.
Oh, man, here he comes.
Here's hoping to make a big impact here tonight.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Disrupts the attack with an elbow to the gut.
Saying not today.
Roundhouse kick. Listen to this crowd count the next one in.
Who will be at number 12? Oh, look who we have here.
Things are really heating up now.
Oh, possible elimination in progress.
Getting ready to set low.
And look who it is.
He definitely looks ready to get in there and make a statement, Michael.
Some tough hits now.
Oh man, when you're that banged up in a rumble, you've got a huge target painted on your back.
Well, that'll do some serious damage, and the hits to the core keep coming.
Oh, mat slam
with some attitude. Here we go. He's returning fire. Hoping to make a big impact here tonight. A big kick to the gut. The clubbing forearm.
And responds with a counter of their own.
Uh-oh.
Oh, a square shot, but the back elbows ends that. Battling to stay alive now. We're moments away from yet another gladiator.
It's unreal.
The decibel level in here right now is breaking glass. These fans are on fire.
Mounted
palm strikes.
What grace. Float over the DDT.
Fight.
Oh, goodness, that looked bad.
Waistlock applied it.
As the hook, down the cutter.
Ooh, stiff punch. Listen to this crowd counting that one in.
Pat, that one's scouted.
Using the ropes.
Now there's a guy you do not want to see at this point in the match.
Kick to the gut.
Double underhook.
Up there on board and delivers a very impressive teardrop suplex, but holding on, it looks like for a second, and might as well go for the trifecta all the way up.
Oh, my right! Yeah, that's some attitude behind it. And look who's coming to the ring now, guys.
This could possibly change the complexion of this match, Michael.
He had it scouted.
Here's the pump handle.
The submission.
As in hooked, rolling cutter.
Who's it gonna be?
It looks like a combination is underway.
Thank you.
Trying to find a way out. The pressure is reversed.
This is agonizing.
He got whipped into that corner. Turned that one around.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
Watson, you dominate your opponent.
Change the complexion of this match, Michael.
Ooh, what a damaging blow.
A good measure.
Ready to cut.
Here it comes.
Chuck Slam. Next entrance getting ready to come out.
And now it's number 21.
He's starting to struggle here.
Hang in there. Just a
for these superstars to get to this point. I think these fans are driving in the corner.
Shot connects.
Tag with a punch.
Slips out.
Party's over. It's time to hit the lights. And out of the ring he goes.
Nasty.
Gentlemen, business is about picked up, pick up.
Looking for a scoop.
Looking for a unique move here. Well, on their shoulders.
Escape.
Which superstar is this going to be?
Famous, sir.
Famous, sir.
Ooh, here he is, and he's geared up.
I would get out of his way if I were in the ring.
Hellacious power slam.
And some effective offense with that one.
Spear!
Here we go.
Shattering boot.
And he has to start protecting himself from attacks to that area.
Sent crashing to the floor.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Using the boom! Claymore delivered.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Looking for elimination here.
Turnbuckle.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Clothesline.
A defensive elbow to the gut ends that.
Forearm. Oh, strong impact. Kick right to the back. Hits him with the counter.
And one more reversal. Talk about evenly matched here.
Uh-oh. This could be it. Struggling a bit here.
Hang in there. Just a little bit longer to go.
Boom! What a shot. Fighting back with a counter.
Seeing an answer for every move attempted.
This was the perfect conclusion to a truly exhilarating Royal Rumble match. They have just stamped their ticket to the main event of WrestleMania.
A win's a win, and it's also all that matters here in WWE. Good job.